as we get to the last 3 weeks of the regular season. And none may be as important as our game of the week. The Rams travel north to Manatee County to take on the hot Hurricanes. The Canes are on a 4-game winning streak, trying to make it 5. The first quarter, the handoff to Allie Boyce, bouncing off defenders like a pinball machine, scampers 20 yards into the end zone for the score. Extra point good. Rams up 7-0. And we usually don't show field goals here, field goal kicks, but we have to show this one. Manatee's Axel Lefro from France hits a 48-yarder to cut down the lead to 4. It's a 7-3 ball game, folks. And you saw there Malachi Wideman with a mad vertical 3-yard catch by the basketball player. Rams up 14-3. Still in the second, Rams' next offensive series. You see there, pass by Sean White, and another Allie Boyce touchdown. Then this, it's the screen to Keon Fordham. He runs 45 yards right for the touchdown, closing the gap to 21-3. But the Rams don't look back at this one, folks. They win this one by a score of 24-13.